Hello, and welcome to our last studio recital of the 2020-2021 school year. I'm Michael Kagan, the director of the YPASS Guitar Program. Tonight's program features guitar music by all women composers. With yesterday being Mother's Day, I was deeply reminded that the spirit that brings all things in existence is feminine. Though not all women need to identify with being a mother, it is my felt experience that the divine feminine is the seed of creativity in us all. It was important to me that my students see in themselves their own nurturing, loving, life-giving creativity that they can bring from their psyche into the world. I hope you'll enjoy the pieces we've prepared, and I hope that you're going to wish to explore some more. I have two plugs before we begin tonight's program. First, we have three graduating seniors, Shane Ackerman, Maxwell Rothman, and Landon Vandergriff, who will be performing a live in-person senior recital on Sunday, May 16th at 3 p.m. We have very limiting seating in order to follow COVID guidelines, so please go to ypass.org for ticketing info. Lastly, as the president for the Louisville Guitar Society, I want to direct you to our ongoing effort to build guitar programs in our schools by furnishing teachers with instruments, artist teachers, and pedagogical resources. If you go and click Show More in our description, it will bring you to a link for our Play It Forward campaign. We are looking to purchase another 40 guitars for the 2021-2022 school year, so we appreciate any help you can give. Thank you very much, and enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.